Today, April 1st, Metallica unveiled their new snack for kids they're calling Sloof Lerpa, which will hit schools across the country. It's a healthy alternative to traditional snack foods, and it'll come packaged with a wrapper with illustrations of their albums and include a flash drive of a previously unreleased track hidden inside the snack. They actually got the idea from rocker Ted Nugent. The jerky treat is packed with what else? Iron, and Lars Ulrich said the idea was a no-brainer.
We said yes. I mean, it was one of the easiest decisions we've made for a long time. It was, especially me, I got a 10-year-old and a 7-year-old. Obviously, this is a great new way to reach a whole new bunch of kids.
He added that people had the name of the snack backwards. It's actually April Fool's.